today we are here at Regional Welding Training Institute, which falls under Basic Training Center, Kharagpur Railway Workshop, which falls under Southeastern Railway. He is Mr. Jaiswal, Principal, Basic Training Center. We'll just introduce in brief what is all about the processes and how this welding training center came up. This is an area of around 10,000 to 12,000 square feet, and on the outside left hand portion, as you can see, there are models which have been kept, various models which railways works on, different kind of bogies and coaches. As we proceed further, this is the outside back
portion.
That's the fume extraction outlet and the blower unit which has been mounted. This is the second unit of the blower. Two units has been kept to maintain the efficiency of the entire system. There are 16 boots, welding boots inside. Each blower unit takes care of 8 boots. This is the gas manifold arrangement which has been done here. So gas cylinders need not be taken inside each booth.
These are CO2, no?
CO2, argon and argo sheet. There are 3 different kind of arrangements which has been done here. So that different kind of welding processes can be taken care of. Now we are entering into the welding training center area. This is the entrance gate. In front of the entrance gate there is a parking unit.
Cycle stands.
Where the bike and the cycles can be parked. This is a mini reception area of the welding training center. On the left, as you can see, there is a virtual welding simulator room where 3 different welding simulators has been mounted.
All the top processes.
These 3 has been dedicated with 3 different processes normally practiced in our country. One is arc, second is TIG, and the third one is MIG. Individual welding simulators is capable to carry out all the 3 processes, but these 3 has been dedicated for the easiness of the operators. Diagram setup of the entire area. This is fire evacuation plan of this entire area. This is a layout of the complete RWTA. These are 2 classrooms, smart classrooms, fully equipped
LCD
projectors, computers, furniture.
This can hold 15 people.
This classroom can hold approximately 15 to 20 people. This is a second classroom equipped. It's also a smart classroom. This can hold something around 25 to 35 people. Size of the classroom is approximately 26 by 23 in feet.
In a square feet, sir.
Now we enter the practical working area. This is a master welding table, which is basically normally for the chief instructor. The instructor instructs the students how to practice welding here.
Supplied by Fronius.
This has been supplied by Fronius. This is a Fronius make welding master welding table. This can go up and down. This is a hydraulic arrangement. These glasses are basically the dark glasses which are recommended by the Indian International Institute of Welding. This particular unit consists of a fume exhaust unit which is inbuilt. So whatever fumes which are generated because of welding gets eliminated and a fresh air is given to the atmosphere, making it a healthy atmosphere. This is itself a welding booth kind with all arrangements. This is an intelligent welding machine made of Fronius Austria, which can take care of various processes. This is a mini classroom which has been built up adjacent to the master welding table to explain to the students. Now, these are 17 booths, 15 of welding, 2 of cutting.
This is MIG-MAT.
Different kind of processes are there from booth 1. As we can ease into. This booth consists of intelligent MIG-MAT welding unit. On the top you can see the fume exhaust system is also there. This is totally equipped with individual control lines and displays for the process which has to be practiced.
How many for GMAW?
GMAW 4 are there. 5 for MIG welding, 2 for TIG welding, 4 for GMAW.
Cutting also.
Then there is one plasma cutting, one submerged arc welding. This is MMW. This is another kind of welding stand which helps you to practice on the 6G position. Protection curtains are also provided. As we proceed further, see the welders are practicing. This is on the MMAW unit. It's a 400 ampere arc welding machine and a stationary drying oven is also provided here, which helps them to learn about how and what, at what temperature the electrode should be maintained, and then they are taking it out and using it for the welding. This is a submerged arc welding process unit booth. This is a plasma cutting. It's basically, it can replace other units also, like straight line cutting machines or any other process also. The same unit can be used.
Sir, is there some kind of course that we are doing, welding or cutting?
Welding cutting. MMAW is plasma cutting. MIG, unit based is
our.
MIG welding, TIG welding, MAT welding.
सर इस पूरे प्लांट में कितने वेंडर्स रिक्वायर्ड होते हैं?
प्लांट में तो पूरे
खड़कपुर में कितना 715 715
ओनली खड़गपुर वर्कशॉप।
महीना में कितने वेल्डर को ट्रेनिंग दे देते?
महीना में लास्ट ईयर हम लोग 44 करके दिया एवरेज।
एक वेल्डर को ट्रेन होने में कितना टाइम लग रहा है?
तो आईटीआई पास करके आएगा तो उसका एक साल यहाँ ट्रेनिंग होगा, मान लीजिए तो कंबसन ग्राउंड में आएगा उसका 3 साल लगता है। उसका कोई मालूम नहीं है, उसका कोई टेक्निकल नॉलेज नहीं है। और जो हमारा रिपेयर कोर्स में आता वो उसका 17 उसका लिए 3 वीक्स टाइम लगता है।
18 वर्किंग
विद सर्टिफिकेशन कोर्स सर्टिफिकेट मिलेगा।
अभी 2 वीक आप सिमुलेटर में लगाते हैं।
अभी जो है अभी जो हमारा इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर डेवलप हो गया है तो अभी हमारे और वेल्डर आएंगे, नया जो करंट फाइनेंशियल ईयर है उसमें हमारा ट्रेनिंग लोग करेंगे।
तो उसमें सिर्फ रेलवे वाले को या बाहर वाले को भी देते हैं ट्रेनिंग?
बाहर वाले के लिए तो अभी नहीं है, अभी तो रेलवे वाले के लिए ही है। तो
बाहर वाले के लिए इन डिस्कशन है, एयर प्लाज्मा कटिंग प्रोसेस के लिए है। दिस इज अ स्मॉल डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ मशीन प्लेस्ड यूनिट वेयर पीपल कैन प्रैक्टिस डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ मशीन्स व्हिच आर यूज्ड इन रेलवेज, लाइक ड्रिलिंग मशीन, मिलिंग मशीन, शेपिंग बेंच ड्रिलिंग, शेपिंग मशीन, लेद मशीन।
And these are fitting.
And these are fitting booths in the front, as you can see. The fitters and the operators can practice as per the requirement and the course, where they can learn how to operate the different kind of tools. These workbenches basically consist of a operation area, a small operation area with a bench vise with two plug points. So that any kind of if electrically pneumatically operated machine is to be used, that can also be practiced here with two different kind of boards where instructors can instruct them. There are 4 classrooms where different kind of training processes are instructed and students are being trained. You can also find different kind of fire extinguishers which has been kept. Storeroom which is required by the officials. Chief instructor's room and an instructor room.